Hi, my name is M. Dhanasekaran and welcome to FL Studio 12 tutorial. This tutorial will be very short and precise, but yet I will give you the basic information that you need to get started with FL Studio. So what is FL Studio? FL Studio is a music production system. I assume you would have gone to their website, which is image-line.com or flstudio.com, and downloaded a trial version of FL Studio. Okay, let's get to the tutorial. When you open FL Studio, you will get a screen like this. Even if your screen doesn't look like this, don't worry. First things first, let's configure the audio. Go to Options, click either MIDI settings or audio settings. Both will open the same settings control panel. Okay, if you have a MIDI keyboard, make sure it's on. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the MIDI keyboard. And yes, it appears here. Okay, and make sure it's enabled. Okay, if you don't have a MIDI keyboard, that's fine because it's optional just for this tutorial's sake. The next one, go to the audio tab and make sure the device is FL Studio ACO. Okay, you can find it here. Okay, and what is ACO? ACO is a software that controls the audio devices. Okay, so now let's go to the ACO panel. So click show ACO panel. Okay, ignore the buffer size as of now. So make sure the input and output are set to the devices that you want. Okay, for example, I have couple of input devices in which I prefer this producer USB microphone as my input device in FL Studio, and I want the output to be complete audio interface that I have connected to my PC. Okay, and close this. So now, once the input and output have been configured, let's make sure the audio works fine. Okay, so go to this channel rack. Okay, if you don't see the channel rack, use this button to toggle it. Okay, so once you see it, okay, go and click using left click button in the mouse. Go and click like I do in kick drum channel. Okay, and hit play. So you would hear a rhythm, basic rhythm like this. Okay, so this is the basic audio configuration. Now let's proceed to the next section.